Welcome to Oh My Malaysia English version. Royal Malaysia air conditioner technician fell from 10th floor of district police headquarters Dangwangi but miraculously survived. Kindly subscribe for latest update and don't forget to press the bell button. Saved by Angel before death is what happened to an air conditioner service technician in Kuala Lumpur. The incident happened at the Royal Malaysian Police headquarters in Dangwangi around 6 PM yesterday. According to the Dangwangi District Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Muhammad Zainal Abdullah, an officer on duty at the service counter heard a loud bang and after rushing out found a person lying on the floor, believed to have fallen from the 10th floor of the building while maintaining the air conditioning unit. The police then called an ambulance and took him to the Kuala Lumpur hospital. The person was lucky because he was still alive despite falling from the 10th floor. A few reminders and advice from me as admin of Oh My Malaysia channel. For those who work in high and risky places, please use safety equipment so that such incidents do not happen. Do not neglect safety while working because this is not only about you but your loved ones who are waiting for you to return safely. So after work, go home to your family. Don't go to the hospital or cemetery because you don't care about your safety at workplace. Okay guys, hoping members like, share and subscribe to Oh My Malaysia channel. Thank you very much and see you on next video.